Welcome all my dear children, this is Nisi Max. Today our topic is word processor. It helps to create a document and it can be also evaluated. It is a word processing software too with features and functions. What is it? It is a software program that is designed in a computer to be useful in edit, store and print by using the writing tools in the documents. Students can be used in these some of the examples like research reports, resumes, notes, and to create a letter or an essay or a paragraph, etc. Historical background. Yes, these are the earlier word processors. First one is the typewriter. General feature are cursor control, word wrap, and the page break. First, it can be insert the document, delete the document, find and replace the words, cut, copy, paste, and drag and drop the pictures also in the document. Editing features may be like spell checkers to use the spelling check. Next, grammar checkers also present in that with the thesaurus, that is a dictionary to find the meaning. Editing features also contain saving and printing the documents too. The text appearance will be placed based on the words. Justification, left, just, right and full and center justified text can also be made. Standard formatting functions contain superscript, subscripts too. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.